hand baggage isn't blocking the exits or aisles. Personal bags must be put under the seat in front of you, and larger items should be placed securely in the overhead locker. Please place all items in carefully so they do not fall out and cause injury.
Club members, we also accept appeals. We do not accept cash as payment. later in the flight, we will be opening our highlight shop. Please do take a look at the brochure available. And if there is anything we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please do let us know by visiting the galley or using the call button. Thank you.
Cabin crew, 10 minutes to landing, 10 minutes to landing. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you'll be pleased to hear we are landing in a few minutes, so the seatbelt sign has been switched on. Can we kindly ask you please return to your seats, ensuring your seatbelts are securely fastened, your tray tables are stowed away, and your seatbacks are nearby positions with the armrest down. Customers who are sat by the overwing emergency exit row, that's at row 10, can we please ask you once again to make sure all hand baggage and any loose items are restowed into the overhead lockers for landing. Laptop computers must also be stowed away at this time. However, you can keep using handheld portable electronic devices. Finally, just take a moment to locate the exit that is nearest to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, British Airways welcomes you to Zurich. Local time here, 1 hour ahead of the UK. It is now 20 minutes to three. Can we ask you please to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened till the signs have been switched off. You can now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on handheld portable electronic devices. For leaving the aircraft this afternoon, make sure you have all your personal belongings with you and do take care of opening the overhead lockers. Items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Our ground staff will be on hand here. Should you have any further queries, you can also contact any member of the One World Alliance. I'm Bob, British Airways and the One World Alliance. We'd like to welcome all my customers who live here in Switzerland or wish those of you visiting for business or leisure an enjoyable stay. If you are travelling on further, just safe onward journey. From us all aboard, thank you and good afternoon.